by Astor Piazzolla on this Wednesday morning. It's 8 o'clock. I'm Sterling Biak with some of the headlines. Hours after an American cargo run to the International Space Station ended in flames, a Russian supply ship arrived at the station with a load of fresh supplies. The Russian ship launched early today from Kazakhstan, arriving at the orbiting lab 6 hours later with 3 tons of food, fuel, and other things. The smooth flight was in stark contrast to last night's explosion of a cargo ship that lifted off in Virginia. Well, stocks opened mostly higher this morning. Investors are waiting signals from the Federal Reserve on monetary policy this afternoon. Right now, the Dow is down 1.5, the Nasdaq down 14, the S&P is down nearly 1 point. A judge presiding over a racial profiling case against the Maricopa County Sheriff's Office criticized the agency harshly for not thoroughly investigating allegations that some deputies were involved in thefts. Judge Murray Snow also singled out Sheriff Joe Arpaio yesterday for publicly saying he had no regrets about immigration patrols that the judge found unconstitutional. This is listener-supported, 89.5 KBOC, KBAQ, Phoenix, FM, and HD, on the web, too. Listen live anytime at KBOC.org. Wednesday, October 29th today, I'm Sterling Biak. And Gustav Mahler's first cousin, once removed, is a very respected conductor himself, he fled Germany with the rise of Hitler, and for a time, led the Hartford Symphony. That group and Fritz Mahler played some music from stage, but in rehearsal in about 10 minutes. Right now, Beethoven's take on Papageno's aria from Mozart's The Magic Flute. It's 8:02 at KBOC.